at the end of the day, the master's program's supposed to teach you as much as they possibly can in a year. You go off and you do good work in the workforce, and they have prepared you well is something that always motivates me to keep working. The intro to analytics in our class was really exciting and probably one of my favorites because the professor just brought so much energy.
One of my favorite classes was programming for data science with Professor Kenneth Riley. He did a really great job at giving us kind of unique challenges to work on that tested our skills beyond just watching him do something, repeating it over and over again. And that was a much more engaging way to learn.
Professors at Carlson make you realize and make you reach that business decision by pointing towards intuition, pointing towards asking the right questions, pointing you towards the right answer. And that's what makes the instructing insanely amazing. And you feel like you're learning new things every day.
One of the favorite projects that I had was a live case project that we had with a client in the Minneapolis area. The best thing about the project was that we were dealing with the client, we were interacting with the client, we were dealing with real world data to solve real problems.
So I think the rigor is a very good primer for the corporate world outside. Then the diversity of Carlson's course, I think it does a very good job of covering business topics and technology topics all within one course. And it's also got project management classes, which I think is super helpful.
Almost every course has a project work component attached to it, laid on hands-on implementation of whatever we're learning. So that gives a lot of experience to each and every individual to actually work on the problems. In most cases, are real-world problems. So that experience just makes it really, really fast-paced but rewarding.